Hey guys, Groovy Will here. I'm gonna try this little video thing again. Look at me on their games. I am playing the world's hardest game right now. Let's try. I played this game for the first time ever earlier today, and I was going to do a video of me playing this, but apparently the thing recorded it as an audio file. So, instead of being a video file, I now have to deal with a instead of it being a video file, it's recorded as an audio file, so I had no screen to go with the sounds that were coming out of the computer, so that was magnificent, and wow, this is lagging on me. Get it. There we go. I got it. I got it. Alright. It's amazing how I can even still play in this lag. Absolutely everything right there. A man can only ask himself so many times, how do I make it through the slag? Evidently I don't. It is so bad. It's all this lag. No one ever has hit. Yeah.
red dog!
Oh man, this is gonna be terrible when I'm gonna die like 13 times in this entire video. Alright, just got ninja. Nah. Just have to ninja my way through this. Why do ninjas only die in one hit? Shouldn't ninjas be like super swift and sneaky? This is perfect. This is a perfect game. Oh, there we go. The button's not stuck anymore. The greatest.
I did not mean for that to be what this video was about, and I'm terribly sorry that I had that in there. As a wise man once said, deal with it.
Oh, there's so much less lag now. Ooh, ah, ooh. Man, this lag is getting, it just got worse. God. It lagged me. It lagged me. I said, I will check myself before I mess myself. And it says, I'll mess you anyway. Just for a second. That was not good news. Yeah. That was no good. What? Well, I'm gonna just move away from that. This right here is state-of-the-art gaming equipment at its finest. It just... Wow! This is
beautiful.
I mean, you can clearly see they had worked on all the physics of the video game right here. This is beautiful. I mean, it's the world's hardest game. And I failed. I failed? Oh! Okay, I failed. Okay. Yeah, I was stuck inside the blue ball. I was just sitting there. And it was completely fine. Then the moment I just lightly touched that light blue, that blue one, it was like, nope. Oh, I finally made it. Oh, I did it. Okay. This one's a simple one. That was no challenge. What? What? What is that? Well, that was silly. Yeah, that was fine. Oh man, that one level got me about 47 deaths. Okay, that was really good. What? Oh, come on. You are lagging way too much here. Please. Just calm down. Hey, calm down. I said calm down. Just chill out. Look, I want to be friends here, okay? I don't like this. Okay! I did it! See, this is the second time I've played this game. Look. I'm beautiful at it. Okay, never mind, I suck at it, but I'm trying. There's no problem with that right there. Okay. Oh, yeah. It's okay. Did it. Alright, this one's a pretty simple one. I kind of figured the thing out on the first guess because, well, I had to figure it out on the first try, otherwise I probably would have gotten stuck on it. Okay. Just gotta go up in here, and look at that, I'm done. Alright. This one is so hard, I probably won't ever beat it with this much lag. Please stop with the lag. Ah. I will drop kick myself in the face. Dante will laugh at me and say, foot in the face. Ah. Hey Matt, Pat, what would the love of foot and face be? What, like pedestrian feely or something? I don't know. Not with this much lag, you don't. I could die like this all day. I will have beaten this game twice in one day. Because I beat it earlier, but then I realized when I went to edit it, it was only audio. It was no video. So it was no video. So calm down. Calm down. Just calm down. And just chill out. Just chill out, please. Guys, this level it's not letting me through. It's lagging on me so badly that I can't even get through the first road. Yeah, see? I can't even make it through the first road of the game, so I'm afraid this may have to be the end of this video. Just because, yeah, see, I'm done. Yeah, this video, I'm done with it. So, leave a like if you liked the video. If not, then probably dislike the video. And that would make me very sad, but, well, at least you didn't say you liked it and didn't give me any feedback as to, just like it if you liked it. If you didn't like it, then dislike it. Yeah, just be a hater, how about that? Second, just your opinion. It doesn't matter what your opinion is. You all suck equally. That is what's known in our American country as a joke. Please take it lightly. and calm down. Relax. Chill out. Grab a Pepsi or something. Just chill out. Lie down on your couch with a bag of Doritos or something. Just eat them. Have a couple Pepsis. And just chill. Have fun. Watch some more videos. We have some Resident Evil 4 videos. We have some Infamous videos. We have some pretty much everything videos. And yes, I have some chinny chin hairs going right there. So, if you liked the video, like it. If you disliked it, dislike it. That would make me very sad, but who cares? Comment. Why did you like the video? Why did you not like the video? If you care to see more, well, you should probably hit that subscribe button right there. The subscribe button is great. It will let you know anytime we bring up a new video or update or review, anything. Alright? So, subscribe if you're interested to see what we'll have in the future. And you should probably share this with your friends. You should say, hey, this guy, he's cool, he's great, he's groovy, he makes great videos and everything. He's just gotten new software and he would like some opinions. So, Mr. and Mrs. Interneter, I would like to know what you thought of this here video. Did you like it? Did you not like it? If so, if not, why or why not? I have said that about 10 times right now, so I'm going to just go ahead and end the video. Have a good day, folks, or good night, or whatever time of day it is for you. Don't judge me, I only know so much right now. So, we're here for the audience. It's what we're all about. Subscribe, like, share, Mr. Groovy's out.